do a simple water alarm experiment. Salt. It can also work with salt.
And poo.
No.